Fay? Where are you, Fay?
Oh, great. Now I've lost Fay.
And this dinosaur is in my way. Here you go, girl.
That should keep her occupied.
Wow! More dinosaurs!
Damn! I scared him away! Now where's he gone? They both left in a hurry. I wonder why...
I have a feeling that I'm about to find out.
That's one mean-looking dinosaur! I hope this guy is scared of Tyrannosaurus Rex!
Well, that's taking care of him!
I have made it into the valley.
Hold it right there, Einstein.
King, how did you get here?
That's not important. What is important is that I put a stop to your sinister plans.
Put a stop to my plans?
My dear King, you are going to help me fulfill them.
Watch out, Joe! He has a portable dino ray gun.
That's right, King. One shot, and you'll be transformed into a mindless dinosaur.
Threaten me all you want. I won't be a party to your evil deeds.
Perhaps I can persuade you by threatening the lovely Princess Azura.
Okay. I'll do whatever you ask. Just don't hurt her.
Come here, King. I have something for you.
This is the crystal skull. What do you want me to do with this?
I want you to place it in that statue over there.
That doesn't sound too bad. There, I put the skull in. Now what?
Holy cow!
It worked! Just as legend said!
All systems functional. Unit compliance initiated.
Huh? I don't get it. What is this thing?
That thing is the most powerful device on the face of the Earth!
I was designed by the creators of this valley to help construct and protect the shield.
With it leading my army of dinosaur people, I shall be invincible! Then, nothing will stop me from taking over the world!
Uh-oh.
I only obey the activating unit.
Hey, that's me! Oh, well, in that case, King, I must destroy you.
Thanks for saving my life.
I was just doing my job.
Good Lord, what happened?
My crystalline structure amplified the intensity of his weapon.
Is that bad?
It means that he now has powers equal to mine. I must stop him.
Oh my God! They're fighting!
You gotta do something, Joe!
Hurry! Before they kill each other!
I'll try and get Frank in my sights. Here goes nothing. He deflected the ray!
You've got to turn Faye back to normal.
Okay, I'll give it a go.
Nice one, Joe.
Sorry, Faye. Excuse me, Faye.
Yes, Joe?
I'd like you to turn your mirror around.
What on earth for?
So that when Frank deflects the ray, it will bounce off your mirror.
Oh, I get it. Then I won't get zapped into a dinosaur. Okay, I'll give it a try.
Thanks, Faye. Now, get Frank in my sights. Here I go again.
Well, that didn't do much good.
Darn.
Sparky sure does make a cute dinosaur.
Yeah, but he's not much use as a Triceratops.
Feel so mellow.
Hey, Sparky.
Yeah, Joe?
I got an idea how to stop you from getting zapped by the dino ray.
What's your idea? Do you want me to move?
No, no, no. Put this mask on.
Okay.
Its shiny surface should deflect the beam. So just sit tight, little buddy, okay? What was that?
Poo-poo.
Oh, sorry, Sparky. But you should have gone before we left. Now to get him in my sights. Hasta la vista, Frank.
You did it! You destroyed Dr. Einstein!
I couldn't have done it without you guys helping me.
I am awaiting further orders.
I think it's best if we leave this place. Is there any way you can restore the valley's shields?
I could channel the energy from the crystal skull back into them. But the skull would have to remain here with me, in the valley.
That's not such a bad idea. It might just keep out crazies like Frank. I want you to do it.
By your command.
But what about the dinosaurs? We could make a lot of money out of them.
Some things are best left in the past, Faye.
Is it over? Did I miss anything?
I'll tell you all about it later, Sparky. Okay, guys. Let's get out of here.
Congratulations, King. It looks like you've saved the world.
Maybe I was wrong about you, Joe. With Frank gone, the world is a much safer place.
If only he'd used his powers for niceness, instead of evil.
Look! The shield has been restored.
The valley is safe again. But for how long?
Don't worry, Joe. The Amazon jungle has been untouched for thousands and thousands of years. I'm sure it will remain untouched for thousands more.
Well, Princess, I ought to be getting you home.
But Joe, I want to stay with you.